We're going to be cooking today a fresh red snapper with a really simple Konkan style salsa marinade. Keep it away. Now, the incredible thing about this recipe is that I'm going to be doing it for you guys in a really rustic style. We're going to be using an age-old technique of cooking fish wrapped in a banana leaf in the hot embers of that fire. First thing I need to do is just chop all of these aromatics coarsely. Okay, so about half an inch of ginger. Our garlic. Green chilies. All we need to do now is make our salsa. So, I'm just gonna empty out this coconut. All right. Now, into this katori goes the garlic, ginger, green chilies, and then lots and lots of fresh dhania. A little bit of coconut oil, in that goes. Time for us to add our spices. About a teaspoon of haldi. In goes the red chili powder. About a teaspoon. And then some salt. Okay, nothing more. Like I said, it's good to keep it nice and elemental. All we need to do now is add some onions and then just mix it all together. Yeah, beautiful. Our wonderful salsa, as you can see, is coming along quite nicely. All we need to do now is add our coconut and our tamarind and we'll be good to go. Okay, so a good cup of finely grated coconut. Nice and sweet. I'm just going to add our beautiful aromatics and spices and coconut oil. And then a little bit of this tamarind extract. Ab hum ise mix karenge. Okay, so that's it. That's all there is to it. Our wonderful Konkani style salsa marinade is ready. All we need to do is flavor our fish with it, stuff it in nicely, wrap it in a banana leaf, and then chuck it in the embers of that fire. Okay, so first thing, we need to make a couple of incisions. Just about a half inch deep. It's time to marinate. Perfect. ठीक है जी, तो जो हमारा fish है वो अब अच्छी तरह से marinate हो चुका है. इसको मैं ढक रहा हूँ एक second के लिए. And now we are going to get down to prepping our banana leaves to make our wonderful parcel for our marinated red snapper. All right. So, first thing, little bit of oil. Okay. And then make a little bed of the marinade like so. I'm now just placing our fish on top, like so. Now, before I wrap the snapper, one last thing. A nice big wad of butter, like so. Time for us now to cook our snapper in the embers of that wonderful fire. Right, Guys, so our snapper is in there. Now, all we need to do is get this fire started. So this is one really genius technique, if you ask me, because what you get is the lovely smokiness of the fish being cooked in those coals. It's beautifully protected with a couple of layers of banana leaf. Our snapper now has been cooking away for over 40 to 45 minutes, all right? So as you can see, these embers are now nice and hot. I've got to go and check this fish. Fish is finally cooked to perfection, my friends. Okay, so we can now remove this fish from the fire. Ah! Oh! Ho, ho, ho. Oh! Beautiful. Fish is ready. Last but not the least, lots of fresh coriander. Squeeze of lime. So like I said earlier, that, ladies and gentlemen, is a super fresh red snapper from Kundapur.